What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. And right now we're picking up the truck. We already paid for it. We test drove it. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit more into it in just a second. All right, you guys, so at least I made it home. Ah. Ya voy, espérame. Sí se me da bien, madre. ¿De dónde, güey? En cámara.
Se te coche día uno.
The only good thing about this junk OBS. No mames, ¿está muerta la pila o qué? Por eso la dio el güey, ¿va que sí? Alright, you guys, so we went. This door doesn't close, by the way. Anyways, we went to Walmart and bought mostly everything we needed for a tune-up for the truck. Everything except the spark plugs and the spark plug wires. It's because we don't want to like change a lot on it because that's not the engine that's gonna stay on it. We're planning on putting a 5.3 on it or a 6.0. I don't know whichever one we find a good deal on. And it smokes and all that, so I mean, you know, this is just temporarily, you know, until we actually find a good deal on one. This is not the bed that's gonna stay with it, by the way. We're gonna put a step side, which we already have it. We just gotta go pick it up and take this one off. Which, as you can see, it has a hole on there, so no bueno. If you want to change your oil pump and you have OBS, do it right. Don't do it all junky and shit. But anyways, we went to buy antifreeze, oil filter, window tint. The windshield on this one is not cracked, so we're gonna window tint the windshield too. And I know you guys have been wanting to see that, so stay tuned. This is a truck. This is how it looks. Enjoy, because it's not gonna be looking like this for long, so stay tuned. See you in the next one.